This video will help you prepare your new Air-Pak XD SCBA for use. It is extremely important to inspect the SCBA before use. Begin by removing the protective wrapping from the regulator. Next, remove the wrapping that protects the CGA coupling. Finally, remove and discard the rubber band securing the waist pad and shoulder harness assemblies. This video utilizes the padded shoulder harness version, but you may have ordered your SCBA with the non-padded shoulder harness. Locate the waist belt buckle and press the button to separate the halves of the waist belt. Loosen each of the shoulder straps by pulling back on the parachute buckle on each strap. This video utilizes the parachute buckle version, but you may have ordered your SCBA with the spring clip buckles. Follow these same steps to loosen the waist belt. Locate the pass sensor module. A warning label is inserted between the batteries and battery cover to prevent accidental discharge during shipment. This label must be removed before use. Use a number 2 Phillips screwdriver to loosen the screw on the battery cover. Remove the warning label between the batteries and the battery cover. Reinstall the battery cover and tighten the screw to the indicated torque setting. The lights on the console and sensor module should illuminate temporarily. If the lights do not illuminate, check to make sure that the warning label is completely removed and the batteries are properly installed. Next, locate the facepiece. Depending on your order configuration, you may have the 3M Scott Vision C5 facepiece or the AV3000 HT facepiece. Remove the facepiece from its packaging. You will also find user instructions, which must be read and understood before use. Carefully remove the protective warning label from the facepiece lens before using it. Perform a visual inspection. If any issues are noted, the Air-Pak XD SCBA should be tagged and removed from service for inspection by a 3M Scott authorized technician. For the complete quick start video guide, be sure to watch all the videos in this series. For any further questions, please contact 3M Scott Tech Support at 1-800-247-7257 or send email to scotttechsupport@mmm.com.